My name's Paul, and this is PJT Ventures. Join me while I ramble on like an empty dump truck. Today's ramble, we are continuing on with the gully reclamation. So just a bit of a recap, we're bringing down this ridge and we're putting it into this big gully right here. This gully has cut this field in half, kind of. So we're gonna fill this gully in, then we'll reclaim this with some topsoil. We already stripped some of the topsoil up top back, and then once we've cut the clay down and filled in the gully, we'll pull that topsoil back over top of this. I'm hoping not to disturb too much of this lower spot. I'm kind of doing a bit of a slot dozing method, I think is what it's called. So I'll consolidate up top there, bring it down here, and then I'll spread it into the gullies. I might do a second one over there and see if we can get this filled in. Last year we did about 300 feet of this gully from here to those trees, and I was able to finally farm through it. I cut a bit of, there was still a bit of grass and a bit of weeds that came through, so I cut some of that for green feed just before that kochia weed went to seed. Anyways, let's go get it started. Well, there you have it. We pretty well got that hill shaved down, and we got about 200 and some feet of that gully filled in, and I think it turned out pretty good. We'll come now with the scraper, and I'll hit that hillside with the scraper to try. We'll just shave it right down and make it nice and smooth, and we'll put that topsoil back on, but that'll happen tomorrow. Anyways, there's more to come. I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Bye for now.